Je rappe mode anonyme, brûle 93 140 calories, trop de carence, t'as la dalle, pas le rythme. Dès que tu rappes, tes potes gonneries, sous la table ne t'entends pas les rires. Ton entourage te dupe, tu vois que tu perds, tu jactes alors tu portes fort, jartes les jupes, super, hyper, pute. Petit ton père te bute, ton père tel une pute, tu persécutes l'auditeur avec des thèmes terre-terre, je t'ai repéré. Depuis des lustres, des gus dans ce game, des gants aussi pourris que puristes de quoi écœurer. Presque tous, des cartes des cuisses, garde les tuis sans plein cri à l'aide, à peine effleuré. Parler aux jeunes, aux anciens, c'est peine perdue. Lutter pour les jeunes et les anciens, c'est guerre perdue. D'avance, donc je balance, ouais, je pense qu'à ma gueule. Depuis on est en France, puis on aime que porter l'œil. Illuminati comme disquette, iTunes comme disque, RMC mystère, viens juste parler aux petits frères. Au lieu de kicker X-Ner, l'ancien fait les petits frères. Normal que le mort veut primaire, et pas primaire. Actif, porte la matrice. Ceux qui pactisent avec le sale chétan, MC tacticien, je ratisse, la hip-hop patrie capture les MC factices. Pas de grand ici qui gonne, mais qu'un petit singe. Yes, moi-même Vichelo, ex-Science Supaku et Noir à lunettes. Donc l'actualité c'est simple, 2012, BT2, projet que j'ai sorti avec ma même Soulfly Beatmaker. 2013, c'est le live, partout un peu en concert, pour, justement pour représenter le projet. Et je tape sur l'album, et j'ai des projets aussi en danse, à Love Distance, mais ça on en parlera plus tard, ok? Donc en rap français, je vais prendre un truc gentil, je vais prendre MC Solar, je suis en mode Solar en ce moment. En mode carry, je vais prendre un petit son qui me met bien quand je suis en salle de sport. C'est le petit Kendrick Lamar, Money Trees. Donc là, je vous propose d'écouter cet artiste. Son album, il a depuis un moment, c'est Kanye West, Last of the Situation, voilà, je ne pas comprendre. Voilà.
Oh, I knew I was gonna see you again. Where your goddamn book bag at? Always carrying that little book bag. Nobody want to see that. Goddamn fourth grader. Put your ass down. You don't want to play the game like he got something else to do. You don't got nothing else to do. You ain't doing nothing with your life. Nothing with your life. What you think this is? You better look at me when I'm talking to you. You think this is easy, don't you? You think this is a promise? There ain't nothing promised to you. Look at my face. Do I got a promise face? You look like I promise you anything. Kanye, nigga. Is you snoring my class? Wake up, Mr. West! Wake up, Mr. West! Mr. West! Mr. West!
And I heard him say, nothing's ever promised tomorrow today. From the shot like Tim, it's a harder way. So this is in the name of love, like Robert say. Before you ask me to go get a job today, can I at least get a raise on the minimum wage? And I know the government administer AIDS, so I guess we just pray like the minister say. Abu Akbar and throwing some hot cars. The things we seen on the screen, it's not ours. But these niggas from the hood, so these dreams not far. Where I'm from, the dope boys is the rock stars. But they can't cop cars without seeing cop cars. I guess they want us all behind bars. I know it, and I heard them say, nothing's ever promised tomorrow today. And I heard them say, nothing's ever promised tomorrow today. But we'll find a way. For seasons, and anything that happened is for a reason. And niggas gun clapping and keep the squeezing. And Graham keep praying and keep believing in Jesus. And one day that you see him, till then walk in his footsteps and try to be him. The devil is alive, I feel him breathing. Claiming money is the key, so keep on dreaming. And put them lottery tickets just to tease us. My Aunt Pam can't put them cigarettes down, so now my little cousin smoking them cigarettes now. His job try to claim that he too niggerish now. Is it cause his skin blacker than licorice now? I can't figure it out, sickening now. And I heard him say, nothing's ever promised tomorrow today. And I heard him say, nothing's ever promised tomorrow today.